It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the hollow where I was born, where the cool fall nights make the wood smoke rise, pop thunder blows his horn. Well, I fell in love with a girl from town. She promised to be so true. We ran away to Charlottesville. I worked in a sawmill or two. To love.